You know, as if I'm under attack here. These planes whizzing about. Well, it's 5:30 and haven't had a tap. Time to go home. Lots of aircraft buzzing around these Tucanas from Linton and Ouse. Anyway, from the backs of the River Swale, take care. See you again. Bye-bye. It was Sunday the 4th of November and back down at Topcliff. It was supposed to be a pretty grim day today, it's supposed to be wet and windy, but it's absolutely lovely day. It's going on 3 o'clock, so it's quite late. I'm not going to be for very long. I've got 4 blanks in a row now, so I have to keep persevering. But I brought the newspaper now. It's a lovely day. It's a lovely place to spend a day in the beautiful sunshine, lovely and warm. Anyway, the rods are ready to go in, so we'll sit here full of optimism. Just 8 degrees, for those of you who are interested in such things. The river is really low, it's barely moving. And I would imagine in the bottom, it's probably knee deep in leaves. So we really can do with some fresh water to carry them all away. it's not massive, but it's a lovely fish. After four blanks. Dorsal fin there, beautiful. There isn't a mark on it anywhere. It's a lovely fish. Anyway, let's pop it back. It's just on 5 o'clock. That's really pleasing. Well, 5:05. Just rest that fish in the water, pack all my gear away, time to go home. What a lovely way to end. Well, it has been a wonderful afternoon. Anyway, from the banks of the River Swale here on this lovely evening, we'll see you again. Take care. Bye bye.